Well, good morning, my sweet friends. Happy Friday. We have made it to another Friday. Hope you're all doing well. Thought I would come on this morning and show you a quick, delicious breakfast hack. And if you follow me, you know that I love making egg cups. It's just egg muffins, whatever you want to call them. They're so great to have around. But this is just a little breakfast hack for one, I guess. So I don't eat breakfast often, but sometimes I'll wake up and I feel really hungry and I just listen to my body. So that is what I'm doing today. I have these little small pie pans that I use for, this is basically an individual quiche that I'm gonna make in my awesome air fryer, okay? So this is gonna be three eggs, one of these little Tillamook cheddar cheeses. So I love these because, guys, I don't know about you, but I know that when I portion the cheese myself, I totally over portion. So it's gonna be three eggs, one of these, and then here's some fun topping ideas. You know I love Old Bay. There's this really awesome black and blue one that I got online from Spiceology. Currently very obsessed with the Everything Bagel seasoning. You can get it at Trader Joe's. This one happens to be from Fred Meyer or Kroger, whatever it's called near you. And then the only other person I know in life besides me that is as obsessed with goat cheese as me is my trainer and one of my gym besties, Yellen eBay. Her and I, we love the goat cheese. Public service announcement, guys. This is like the double pack from Kirkland, you know, from Costco. This one is so amazing because you can actually make it sweet or savory. And so one fun thing I've been doing lately is my pumpkin bagels. I take a little bit of this goat cheese and I put some maple extract and a little bit of stevia, and I make kind of a sweet goat cheese to go on my pumpkin bagels. So, oh, so good, y'all. But anyway, so back to my breakfast hack for one. And you guys, if you want to make a bunch of these, you can definitely turn on your oven. I am just doing this for myself, so I'm using my air fryer. I don't want to heat up my oven this early in the morning. Although, hey, it's probably cold outside, so. But anyway, just a fun idea if you're just like, you know, I really feel like something comforting and yummy, and it's just me, and, you know, what am I going to make myself? And there's just something about a quiche. To me, it just reminds me of like a Sunday morning, like you're hanging out with your friends or your family, and there's just something delicious about it. So I'm a big fan of egg muffins and quiches. And so again, spice this up and make it your own. Like, I also love to add the black and blue seasoning and then maybe some buffalo sauce and some goat cheese. Whatever your favorite toppings are, you could add some mushrooms, you could add spinach, you know, you can add bacon and ham, or, you know, you can add a lot of stuff. Mine is pretty simple today. It's just going to be eggs and cheese. But yeah, I hope this is a fun breakfast idea. It doesn't even have to be breakfast. It can be any meal. But there's something sweet about when you just make something really delicious for yourself. I know as a cook, as a keto baker, I tend to be the one that cooks for everybody around me. And I love that. And it's, you know, it's part of my love language, I've realized, is baking and cooking for people is how I express my love. And now that I'm Keto Genie, you know, I'm expressing my love a lot for a lot of strangers who buy my stuff from Brood Awakening or Muddy Waters. But, you know, the real thing is, for myself, I find a lot of the time, you know, I'll throw together something really quick and easy, or I'll eat like cheese and salami and pickles with a side of pickles. You know, I just have this thing where it's like, oh, I'm not going to cook for just myself. Which is really weird because I love myself and I should cook for just myself. So if you find yourself falling into that trap and you have an air fryer, make yourself just a special, delicious little mini quiche for one, and have all the toppings that you like, all the fillings that you like, and just let me know in the comments if you make one. Other than that, guys, happy Friday. Stay on plan, stay on track. You got this. Love you.